Hi, this video tutorial shows you how to run DOS programs on Windows 8. Actually, DOS programs are used to work with earlier versions of Windows and DOS operating system. That means DOS programs are not compatible with latest versions of Windows operating system, especially with Windows 8. Normally, when you try to open those programs, operating system will probably show a warning message like this. But, with the help of DOSBox application, you can run most of the DOS programs. DOSBox is a free software, which is capable to run DOS programs in a virtual machine. You can download this software directly from its official website. In order to use DOSBox, you have to create a virtual drive for it. To do it, first of all, you have to create a directory as near as you can, and provide it with a short name without having punctuations or spaces. Let's create a directory DOS games within C drive. And then you have to put in DOS programs you would like to access through DOSBox, and of course you can use as many subdirectories within this directory. For instance, let's put in here some DOS games. Then, go to Windows search and type DOSBox. From the search results, select DOSBox option, and it'll bring up a reasonably large file in a notepad. When it appears, scroll to the bottom of the file and find the auto execution flag. Below that flag, just type mount, space, drive letter A, space, directory path, C:\DOSGames, and save the file. From now onwards, whenever you run DOSBox, it'll recognize this directory as DOSBox's drive A. Now, go start the DOSBox program. As expected, drive A is already mounted. Here, you would have to use traditional DOS commands to access directories and files. Since drive A is mounted as local directory, type A:\ and execute it to change the drive. Once the drive is changed, use dir command to see directories and files inside the drive A. Here they are. These are the game directories put inside DOS games directory. Suppose you have to access the Dave directory, then type command cd space directory name Dave. Once you are in Dave directory, again run dir command to find .exe file inside it. Here it is. Now type here the name with .exe extension. Here, only available name with .exe extension is Dave. So type Dave and press Enter key to run the program. That's it. Now a DOS game is working perfectly on Windows 8. If you like this video, don't forget to click the subscribe button showing here. Thank you. Bye.